Huh.
So that's what this is. Good day, mortals. It's Pixie here. Today, we are going to do something. What exactly, I haven't yet decided. But let's go check our mission logs. Jay, how's it going? We'll do this one. The Krogan thing seems to be pretty important. If they're going to be a problem, we need to nip this in the bud. Travel to Aladdin. Aladdin in the Zabre system.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Should I do that? I'll just do that real quick. Okay, we have one cryopod point available. Should we do a science pod? Let's just collect all rewards. 100 Milky Way research data. I still can't believe we're calling it that. And acquired a credits delivery. Wonderful. Yeah, commerce. And lots of presents. I think the credits would really help us. So I'm gonna take that one. Okay, the frame rate seems to be cutting in and out. There appears to be some very serious drops here and there.
Careful, word is there's...
Sorry, what was that? That all got garbled.
I'm picking up something.
What are you picking up? Anomaly.
Deploying probe.
So what the anomalies are...
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
They're normally some kind of mineral deposit on like an asteroid or a destroyed spaceship or some sort of... anomaly of sorts, as the name would suggest. So this one is down here. What is it? So it's an asteroid. Frame rate. Are you okay? Okay, we're surviving again. So the way you collect this stuff is you just left click, and we get 112 graphite. That's it. That's literally all you do. But we need to go to Aladdin. I really hope this frame rate sorts itself out, because I'm not sure how to deal with it. Those are three moons in perfect line. Almost a perfect line. Alright. Before we go, just want to do something. Okay. So I'm thinking about getting this sniper rifle, the Black Widow sniper rifle 1, to replace the Widow 3. I am going to page down to compare. So this is comparing to the Widow. So it's got 192 less damage, so a minor decrease, but it has a lot more clip capacity, because with the Widow 3, all we do is we fire once and we must reload. But this one also has +8 for max ammo size. The accuracy is a bit of a drop, but I think I'll survive with that. If I go here, then here, then here, and here. So if I can get all the way up to this one, it's only a minor decrease in damage. And everything else is much, much better. If I could pull this off. So we're going to start with this one. We're going to research. Sure, you want to research the problem? Yes. Do it. Mm-hmm. What's this? Helios tech. What? Remnant techno. Hold on. Okay, I need now to understand everything about this. I didn't even realize there was other things. Okay. Let's look at this one. Oh, what? No, not this one. Hold on, what's... Still terrible. It's like this one. Okay, better than the other one, but still no. Okay, hold on. I just read through the descriptions of these two, and they apparently will continue to fire. It's like a laser, so it's that much damage for how much time? I'm gonna assume 1 second. So I'm interested in trying this. What is this? 318, okay. So the rate of fire is considerably higher than anything else, so... Ooh. Maybe I should try this? Okay, I'm gonna stick with what I have for now. Just gonna look at Helios technology, weapons.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drac, we're landing on Elidan to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
So there's a remnant starship. Well, I wonder if we can turn that on. If we could get that going again, I'd feel a lot more comfortable about going up against the Archon. He sure wouldn't expect us to have a remnant starship going. And we can assume advanced weaponry will be involved as well. But alas, I do not think we will be able to.
Who lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
I'm gonna head to the colony, smooth the waters.
Oh. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Look at this place. The colors are stunning.
If it isn't the Pathfinder.
Do you know me?
Pathfinder, so happy our paths crossed. Your job is to search and study, right?
You could say that.
We've only just begun to discover Andromeda. There's so much here to figure out. The tech, how ours intersects. There are amazing things to be built, and you're the one to do it.
What about you?
Don't sell yourself short. We can all do that.
Oh, I'm not long for this life. I came to this galaxy to die on a new frontier. I'm happy to impart my last bit of wisdom.
I'm honored.
I would be honored.
Knowledge is power, Pathfinder. We brought the best of what the Milky Way could offer. You have the means to make all this better. So use your resources to study and decipher what's here. Grow from it. Build more efficient, powerful tools. Build the future. That is all.
Stop shushing me. Strux should be leader of new Tuchanka.
Don't have to be so loud about it, Saul.
He's for...
Are you Jorgel Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
Sarah Ryder, Pathfinder for the Initiative. You asked me to meet you here.
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
I want to build some bridges.
Everyone's best chance for survival is to cooperate. That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are on our side.
So you have problems at the colony?
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
It seems suspicious.
The audio logs you sent do sound like something bad is brewing.
Morda is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
Krogan dying? Your homeworld's worse than this place.
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
It makes sense.
We need the Krogan and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it. You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
So, Elidan. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The remnant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned.
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two. In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tuchanka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes. Sounds fun.
Not really. Elidan is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
Huh.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled paradise of the Nomad.
So far, I like the look of a new Tuchanka. It's very pretty. I've always liked the idea of cities built into
mining
mountains.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%.
Hey, Drac, how's it going?
Move along. No outsiders. She's with me, human Pathfinder. The one you were telling us about?
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Morda.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor. Think I'm a traitor too? Shut it, Breck.
We can be friends.
I'm not here to step on any toes. I can help you guys out.
You assume we need help. Hey, you guys did your job. Now stand down and let them in. But Drac, didn't I tell you to shut up? I'll spread the word so Morda knows you're here. Good. I'll see you inside, right? Are gonna have a few more words with this pair first.
Alright. Hi there. You're, Ravenor? Ravenor.
You Ravenor Brank? Strux sent me. He said
hey.
That you...
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey, Nexus. I'm the one you talk to around here.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmor Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
overlord?
And you're the celebrated pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
I'm Ryder.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New Tuchanka.
Do we tell it to just relax, or you're angry, I get it? I'm gonna go for you're angry, I get it.
I understand you and your people are pissed off.
Humans were welcomed into the Citadel Council with open arms, while the Krogan endured centuries of oppression. You have no idea. Your understanding only makes me mad.
Okay, gotcha. Loud and clear.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like?
Actually, yes.
Our outposts are new. We could use the advice.
Your manipulation is so transparent. No advice for you, only regret. Watch, the Krogan will thrive and the initiative will pay. Get out of my face before I smash it.
Goodbye, Overlord Morda.
A pleasure catching up with the new Krogan hierarchy. See you soon.
Okay. So that didn't go over as
Morda
well as I hoped.
Morda certainly lives up to her reputation. The Nexus is in danger.
Yeah? Where'd you get maybe.
The initiative will pay. She said that, right? I didn't imagine it. We're
cutting water. Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.
How do I get down? Get him! Get him! Go, 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 go! Fight, fight, fight! Ravenor. How's it going? Talk to me.
Ravenor Brank.
Quiet. Anyone tells Morda I'm talking to you and I'm kicked out.
You can trust me.
Last thing I want to do is jeopardize the Nexus or this colony.
Me neither. Or Clan Ravenor, or Clan Jorgo, or Clan Erdnot. Some in Clan Nakmor, too.
Okay, got it.
Did you see the crashed ship as you landed? Morda's after the drive core.
She can't activate it. It's remnant.
What are you talking about? She's building a bomb.
With a drive core as a power source. Sam?
Dangerous to those handling it, but in the end, very possible.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Lots here want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Now get away from me.
Got it, thanks.
Okay, so that's a problem. Terminal. You guys can read this in your own time, if you need. So let's go to the ship.
Oh shit. A bomb? Ignored.
That's a crashed remnant ship.
It is indeed. Thank you for pointing that out. Discovered Hell's Promise.
Seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Bet the remnant come pouring out when we crack that thing.
Yep.
Trapped and cranky remnant.
Those guys aren't going to welcome us into their territory.
All right, sniper rifle out. Sharpshooter. You're not the only sharpshooter.
Got them all.
Excellent.
Defenses, traps up ahead. Be careful.
Let's head this way. Avoid the traps. Oh, what was that? What's this weak point? I'm looking for a weak point. I just shoot it, works. Got it.
We need to find a way around this.
How about we just head down here? Alright, Sudoku, bring it. Okay. Is this right? Got it! First try.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
I am! What are you? Mining drill? Amateurs.
Oh, so cool in here. So nice.
Eladin's a mystery to me. It's hellish, hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the water mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core and get out of here.
Heads up! Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought. If that also means the killer bots, I won't complain.
There we are. See, no problem.
This is probably the access terminal for the... The drive core's not here.
Which means...
Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
A crash like this? There must be another entrance.
I hate when I'm out sneaked.
So, who has it?
Scavengers?
Gotta be.
Filthy thieves!
When I find the scavenger scum that has my drive core... Okay, I might be taking this too personally. Let's hunt them down.
Is there any evidence? Is it anywhere near these flares?
Huh. I don't think these belong here.
Flares? That's not remnant.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
What you got for me? Well, on the plus side, they left a very easy to follow trail. What's that noise?
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of these thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Yeah, that's what I was just saying.
I'd hate to get lost in here.
Now, if we just walk by... Nope!
So this is how they got in, whoever it was.
It doesn't make sense that Mortis people took the drive core. If they knew about this entrance, why would they try to break in?
So someone
Finally,
else has
back
it?
Back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Yep, sun. Relentless sun.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the remnant drive core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Yeah. Did it fall into the wrong hands? Or the even worse than wrong hands?
Okay. Think I've got something. I've updated your nav system.
Fiends. Plural. Fantastic. For sure this is the right spot.
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers?
I cannot pinpoint my scan until we are closer.
No whining. Let's do this.
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing remnant drive core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Suvi.
Is it in here?
Sam, scan the area.
Scavengers on this planet are so desperate. It's worrying.
What's this thing worth to them?
Seems like they threw everything they had at it. Must be a lot.
drive core here. Suvi? Sam? What's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder. By the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Shit.
Of all the shitty luck. Sometimes I think I'm unlucky. In general, I mean.
Not that I've noticed.
I can be honest. It's possible, right? Even be genetic.
That's something you should talk to Lexi about.
I think I'd rather not.
Pathfinder, scavengers have picked over the salvage ahead.
Alright. Give me back my salvage. Here, it's further up. Damn it.
Nearing the new area,
here it is.
The signature for the remnant drive core was detected. We'll need to scan the area to zero in on the signal.
Is it thanks, over Susie. There?
This core would make one big
it's
ass
in this
bomb,
box.
Right? It's too bad.
Looks like we missed the action this time.
Krogan and scavengers. Fighting over the drive core or just an ambush for loot?
Let's scan the bodies
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core. But it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
Sarcasm?
Sam, were you being sarcastic?
Not intentionally. However, I've noted that my response was regarded that way.
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
Guess the winner of this fight took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Ah, a data pad.
Password? Why would you ever write down your password?
There'll be scavengers ahead. The sun didn't get them first.
This place is a den of scum. Keep your eyes open.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
This is the flop house, where all the scum gather.
Elidan will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Sounds like a plan.
Looks like outlaws.
Hi there. Listen, we just want to talk. Don't shoot at me.
These are the guys who struck. What are they shooting at us for?
Hiding something?
Like a drive core, for instance?
Call Drac! Let him know what's going on!
Alright. Oh! You are being flanked. You're right. Ah, there's too many people here. Ah!
Nice.
Learn how to use cover. Headshot. Gotcha.
That's the last of them. Let's find that drive core.
Alright. According to this, it should be very nearby. Is this it? Remnant console.
What's going on? Trust that these guys actually took the drive core?
I think I feel used, but I'm not sure for what. Drac, any ideas?
A few. Clan Jorgal is the worst. Unbalanced, unreliable.
Do you think maybe Struck wants to build a bomb?
Or just sell it on Kadara, but then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
This should be good.
I'm super curious. Who can guess the motivations of a crazy Krogan? Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Morda and Strux face to face.
You got it.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location. They're picking up a remnant drive core.
Got it. Will do.
Sam, change the passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to Gil. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we've found.
I'll be glad when this is over. I'm going to have a long shower with some newly procured fancy soaps.
Could head to Bold for a snowball fight.
That'd be fun. Snowball fight in Bold? That'd be awesome. Hey. Got a bone to pick with you. It might be one of the ones you're wearing.
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
Not true.
It was gone when I got there.
Not possible. I had blasting teams there day and night.
Clan Natmor's a joke. The losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, because we have it.
Aw, Drac. I wanted to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
We took it from Strux. We've been tricked. Oh, now you're interested. I think we're gonna say we took it from Strux.
Strux brought me here on a lie. He paid scavengers to take the drive core and then killed them for it.
I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Natmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Natmor will pay with blood.
Ooh, this fight.
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
Just like that. Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or it could do the same for Prodromos.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New Tuchanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Okay, Morda. Let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Core.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost. But there are multiple complications to resolve.
What kind of complications? Oh, we probably need to do the whole thing with, you know, the spires and terraform the planet super fast, and yeah. But I think we're gonna call it there for today. I hope you all enjoyed, and until next time, mortals. What's this? Vel?
I don't sell Rincol to humans. Matter of principle.
That's all for now.
Back to it.
Good night, mortals.